Hello, my name is Madeleine Schlotter and I work in the e-commerce team at Schmalz. Today I'm going to show you how to transfer the existing user account to a new online shop. Were you already registered on our old website? In that case, just log into the new website using the email address saved for your account. You will not need to register again. Once you log in, your data will be updated and transferred to the new web platform. First of all, click on the lock on the right side and enter your email address and your old password there. You will then receive the information that the updating process has started. In the meantime, we will send you an email with an activation link. Please click on this link to activate the user account. After the update is complete, you will be immediately redirected to the My Account page. To protect your data, your current password is not saved. Please reset your password so that you can continue logging in to the online shop. Please log out again first. To reset your password, click on the log icon in the website header. You will see the update password link in the flyout. Enter your email address again on this page. You will then receive an email that you can use to reset the password. After you click the link, you can define a new password. The password should be at least 6 characters long and include numbers as well as uppercase and lowercase letters. You can log in to the web platform immediately once you have reset the password. Now you know how to transfer an existing user account to our new online shop. Thank you very much for your attention. Visit us on schmalz.com.